Whoever double crosses me and leaves me alive, he understands nothing about Duco. Nothing. See the job through.
You know you've got a face beautiful enough to be worth $2,000?
Yeah. But you don't look like the one who collected. How much are you worth now?
How much? $2,000.
That's right. $2,000.
Yeah.
3, 4, 5 for me. 5 for you. And 5 for me. Know how much you're worth now?
No, how much?
$3,000.
There are two kinds of people in the world, my friend. Those with a rope around their neck and the people who have the job of doing the cutting. Listen, the neck at the end of the rope is mine. I run the risks.
Hey! Angel Eye!
What'd you find out, Shorty?
If you ask me, it seems like a book. An armed unit escorting a cash box of gold coins meets a Yankee ambush, and only 3 of them are saved. Stevens, Baker, and Jackson. The thing that wasn't saved, though, was the coin.
May the Lord have mercy on his soul. Proceed.
Let's beat the hell out of here! Union Army. Left the supplies belonging to the heat, perjury, blackmail, robbery.
Move. Come on, let's go.
And so, Blondie, it's goodbye.
If I were you, I'd leave me alive.
What did he tell you? What name?
Don't die. I'm your friend. Please don't die. Please. I'm your friend.
You're dead. I know the name of the cemetery, but you know how many graves there are there. Please, please, tell me the name. Of the grave. We could have all that money in our hands, huh?
Sleep better, knowing my good friends by my side to protect me.
Going this way, we cross the Rio Grande. Hey, that sure is a long way.
Hurrah! Down with General Grant! Hurrah for General...
What's your name?
Lee!
Hey! God is with us because he hates the Angstone!
Whoever has the most liquor to get the soldiers drunk and send them to be slaughtered, he's the winner. We and the ones over on the other side of the river only have one thing in common. All of us regal alcohol.
Blondie?
Huh?
The money's on the other side of the river.
Oh? Where?
Amigo, I said the other side, and that's enough.
Write the name on the bottom of the stone. Here.